While the festival for Eno is underway in Durham, this is the 40th year for the festival. People can enjoy live music, food, and arts and crafts. The festival raises money to protect the land and water of the Eno River Basin. The 3-day event will wrap up tomorrow evening.